Keep calm, don't self harm. Keep calm, don't self harm. Musty as fuck.
That's right. Holy shit, I'm telling you to watch
it. Are you okay? What was that noise? I think that's the outside. Also, I think that's just the outside. Keep calm, don't self harm.
What is
that? Keep calm, don't self harm.
What did it say? Don't self harm.
Keep calm, don't self harm.
Where are you going there, mate?
I'm not.
Why?
You just told me not to go in here.
Huh?
You just told me not to go in here and you asked why I'm not going in here.
No, I said don't go in
here. Yeah, and then I said I'm not and you said why.
Well, I thought you said you were.
No. Just more smashed glass and shit. Yeah, there's ash.
Hmm?
There's ash.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
What have the men lighting fires in it?
I don't know if they're lighting fires or if that's from there, because it's burnt wood. Or if that's, because all up there is burnt as well.
Yeah,
it's definitely
fire.
This place is burnt down.
Yep.
So the structural integrity of this joint is not very high.
Nothing's intact though. Nothing is intact.
Everything's bugging.
Mm-hmm. Good choice.
This is normal light.
Yeah.
That's big light.
Yeah.
What's that?
What?
It's just a file. One might have made some records. Yeah. thing's obviously wrecked. That guy's. This place is being absolutely trashed. Oh fuck. Mine is wrecked.
Probably wasn't as bad as the other guys were, but. What's all that soft shit? Insulation?
Yep, insulation.
That's not bad to breathe, is it?
Not typically, but I wouldn't recommend it. The aircon.
The pipe has been broken.
There's your safe boxes. The safe boxes, you know.
This is two.
This big plank of wood here.
There's bird shit here.
Guess what that means?
Pigeons.
No, there's nothing. This is what you don't see at the bowling alley. This is behind. 24th of November 2005. Work permits not required. So we can date it back to at least 2005. Let me give you a demonstration how dark this really is.
Jeez, that's charred.
Yeah, definite fire. Started. Toilet seat. I reckon it was the aircon caught on fire and the chemicals just made it go woof.
That's weird. Maybe turn the torch on.
Hang on, it's better. I can get photos. I can get footage of it now. I can get footage of it without glare now.
It's a maintenance room.
Yeah.
There's a retro thing on the wall there. Sorry, these two little retro posters.
Every maintenance man is a member of your safety team. Make a clean sweep for safety.
There's a gate key, that's for the...
Hmm?
The gate key on the wall from the stairs. No, it's a decay.
Anything that's dating it past 2005.
It's been here a long time, man. 15 years.
Do not use green wheel on this sharpening. What the fuck were they sharpening? Oh my lord. Oh my godfather.
What the fuck? There's our hole.
What on God's green earth?
The bowling balls?
No, just lots of shit. Oh, fuck you. Oh no, I can't see down the corner. Why is there so many frickin' phone books?